Hey homebodies. So I wanted to start this channel off with a quick get to know me video. So we'll start with the basics. I'm Alexis, I'm 27, but I am at the doorsteps of 28. Like my fingers on a doorbell. I'm from Detroit, Michigan, and I am the overdressed homebody. And I know, everybody's looking like, but she's underdressed. But this is my quarantine outfit of the day. So I want to give you guys a quick list in a sense of what you can expect from this channel. So the channel is called The Overdressed Homebody. So it's pretty obvious that it's about fashion, lifestyle, and those type of videos. So my main focus is fashion. So that'll include things like sew along with me videos. That'll be like fabric hauls, fashion hauls, lookbooks, how to style this blazer so many different ways, you know, the basics. And then as far as lifestyle, you can expect day in the life videos, behind the scenes of my lingerie line, and anything else that I really get myself into. And anything else is codename for my, I don't want to call it new, but my refound hobby of skating. So you guys will see me skate a little bit in my day in the life videos, and hopefully no falls, because that would be embarrassing. A huge, I want to say, inspiration for how this channel will go is from Mimi G Styles, if anybody is familiar with her. I just love how she incorporates the items that she makes with items that she purchases from the store. It's like a good way to show how you can spice up an outfit, or how you can use what you have to make something that you created even better. But yeah, I listen to her podcast. I've taken her blogging course. So I would like to say that she's a huge inspiration in my sewing journey. And so how I kind of got here is because with everything that's kind of going on, with the outside world, I decided to start all of those projects that I had been putting off. Everything that I felt like I was too busy for, or I just couldn't squeeze into my schedule, or oh, I'll put it off for another day, I have so much more time. And then the time made itself available. So I'm, you know, starting that YouTube channel that I've been wanting to start. I'm starting the blog. I'm really focusing in on getting different designs together. I'm really focusing in on my lingerie line, which is my baby and which I am very excited about. So if that sounds interesting to you, I hope you guys go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And all of my links will be in the description bar. That includes my blog and all social media. The next video that I do have coming out, it's in a video that was created previously, so you'll see me with blue hair. I did a big chop now, so you'll see me with no hair now. But it's a sew-along video, so I hope you guys will stick around for that. That'll be out next week. And again, thank you so much for watching, and bye! Hey, yeah, big racks, big ass, look back, pose, face down, ass up. Touch your toes.